back to my channel. I am decorating for spring. Winter is finally over and it's time for spring. I just went out and bought some fresh flowers. For this video, I am showing you two DIY spring decorations, and one of them is really short, quick, easy. It takes like 10 minutes literally. On the other one, the thing that takes the longest is having to let the paint dry between layers. So yeah, but they turned out just absolutely adorable. Come say hi to me on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. If you guys decide to make any of these decorations, tweet me pictures. And yeah, because I am dying to see what you guys do with these ideas. Also, just so you guys know, I am going to Lookout Mountain for spring break, which is next week for me. So if you're interested in seeing a like week in my style type video where I show you guys what I do while I'm there, everything I wear, we're going horseback riding, whitewater rafting, hiking, all that good stuff. So if you guys want to see a video like that, just let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Let's get started. First thing we're making is button trees. And here is everything we're gonna need. An assortment of buttons, a styrofoam cone, and some long pins. So all you're gonna do is just take your button and your long pin and just press it into whichever hole you choose, and then just continue that process all the way around your cone. Make sure each pin that you press is secured so that they won't fall out, and also I am alternating sizes. Also added this yellow button for a little tree topper. And we're all done. And that's me acting stupid. The next thing we're making are mason jar vases. Here is everything we are gonna need. A mason jar, an assortment of flowers, some paint, a paint tray, and some paint brushes. First step is to add paint to our paint tray, and then we're just going to start by adding our first coat of paint to the mason jar. Now we're ready to move on to our second coat, because we let our first coat dry most of the way. And just keep in mind that this can get a little messy and you will probably get blue paint all over your hands. But the end result is just absolutely adorable. So it may look kind of funny at first, but it will dry and look very cute. So I didn't show every single coat that I put on the jar. I only showed a few of them, but I ended up applying a total of about 7 coats. So after it is completely dry, the last step is to add our flowers, and I chose an assortment of colorful flowers, and that's everything. We're ready for spring, guys. Since St. Patrick's Day is coming up, I decided to show you guys what I am going to be wearing. I have on this V-neck green shirt that is a little bit oversized. If it's colder where you live, you can always add a cardigan. I chose this off-white colored one. And my hair is in these scrunchy little pigtails. My earrings are these fun multicolored ones that I got from a thrift store. My charcoal gray skinny jeans are from Forever 21. To spice it up a little, I added these nude colored pumps by Gianni Bini. Safe till St. Patrick's Day.